κυρίου, εδώ τι μου παραγγείλετε σε τράχα.
Θαλμού σου κατέχεις, ήτι του οίκου σου.
Απαπαπέ, αυγένε μου χωράς.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics overnight.
Kairos chooses his horses loudly here. Have you seen his wife?
Is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit tepid. Such incompetence.
Halt! My lord, are you properly served?
Ptolemy is a genius simple.
See that my towels are ready.
Doros is here again. I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
I suspect he comes here principally to ogle naked boys. As do we all.
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he farted.
Simonides? You have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Be any less a
goose. Stop annoying me, if you please.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from my book about
the
Hayek!
Decision,
Gellert!
Oh! Oh, Phile, if we be.
To Thirio Lemenis, Ethan, Ethan.
Sassimo! Nephu, net went
through. Oh?
Yeah, Rehet!
Amilekab!
Sasheren, Isis, Asimet.
What have we here?
Tomoninga, idiotic. Moran bulimi di mechanes.
Someone's going to suffer for this.
Earth!
Yes.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
Kairos chooses his horses badly.
The building alone.
Have you seen his wife?
Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Oh. The water is a bit tepid to be such in confidence.
This place is heavily guarded.
The death has come.
Help
me! This man has lost his reason! Could not have lasted much longer.
The priests? You are terrible.
Yeah, I've been attacked by a madman!
Renisu!
No help coming! He's dead!
What made you think this was a good idea?
Miss Harlechel?
Skin affliction is an endless source of expansive ceiling.
I suspect he simply advised me to ogle naked boys.
As do we all.
Sentiments would have only improved.
Ptolemy is a chinless simpleton.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
Tepid to me. Such incompetence.
Attention here.
My lord, are you properly served?
Quite. See that my towels are ready.
Come on.
and be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes!
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Blood.
But he was so handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul.
Nothing.
Any trace?
Not a thing.
There! You will pay, corpse!
Blood, but he was so handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul.
That's disgusting.
Any trace?
Not so far.
Πράξεις αλόγου ανθρώπου. Ο θηρίου εδώ. Με παραγίγνεστε τα πότης μορίας.
Απαπαιδείαν. Τιούν έγονε.
Μαν η έγαν τάραξε. Τι πράγμα.
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudoros. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
My wife.
Dee.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
Bayek's wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do their will, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one. Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leap, eh?
Damn, that's cold. Still. I was right, she's here!
Well, there you are, thank God!
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Leela, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
told you! The Animus hasn't finished interpreting Ayat's DNA yet!
Fine. Fine. What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Thank you.